Hi Cancerians and welcome to your monthly predictions. We are going to talk about how month of March is going to be for you, along with mental exercise, chakra of the month, color of the month and number of the month. Before I begin the video, I want to say a big thank you to all of you who have subscribed my channel, who are sharing the channel with everybody, their friends and family, and who are liking the videos. And I would want to request all of you to share this channel with everyone that you can, subscribe the channel and like the video so that this channel reaches everybody and whoever is in the need through the videos on the channel can find the help. So let's just begin. The month of March looks like is the month of healing for you, and why I'm saying that is looks like a lot of things from your past have not been healed. A lot of issues have been there which you either did not put a lot of attention to, or you've been carrying on with those issues in your mind and in your thoughts, and this month requires you to heal those issues and know that they are not for real, they're past, they do not exist anymore, and heal them and move forward in your life. If there has been any health issue that you've been facing, especially heart related issue, then this is the month where you start healing that, where you start taking the right kind of medication to heal that. And if at all you see any trouble or any pain in your heart area or any pain, any problem, then ensure that you go to the doctor and you do not avoid that this month. Along with that, looks like a lot of people will have some kind of heartbreak or some burden on their heart in the beginning of the month, which actually will be good for them because it will help them heal something that they have been in or that has been troubling them from ages or from the past. So ensure that this month you do not burden your heart. If there is a relationship that is broken, if there is an exam that you couldn't clear, if there is a job that you couldn't get, or there is a business that you couldn't start and you wanted it, don't take it to your heart. Know that it has happened for a good reason, and this is the time where you heal yourself, where you take that decision that okay, I'm ready to move forward, I'm ready to let go of what has happened, I'm ready to move forward and heal myself and go and achieve it all. Then you will be there on that path and will be able to achieve that. That is why this is the month of healing. Along with that, if there has been people who've been molested in the childhood or who've had any childhood problems or issues that they had faced in their childhood and they're still carrying that burden or carrying that problem along with them, this is the time to heal that. You can see a counselor or you can write it down and do a let go exercise. I'll share the link with you, and let go of all these things, or you can write a letter to your inner child and can tell that you are here to take care of him or her, and that way you will be able to heal it. Along with that, the cards are saying that this month the financial stability is going to be there, so money increase or money flowing into your life which has started somewhere in the end of the last month will continue, and you'll have enough money for yourself, enough money to invest, enough money to flow in your life and do things that you wanted to do. And by the end of the month, the money will also flow into your life from different directions or different people or different sources. But also there will be people who you'll have to pay, there will be people who you'll have to give the money or share that wealth with. So be ready to share the wealth, and the good thing is the more you share, the more you'll get. So be ready to share that wealth. Along with that, the cards are saying that there are people in your life who've been either very dominating, or they could be people who are very self-assured. They are the people who are very, very dominating. They are people who know what they are doing and where they are moving, and that's why that dominance comes along. So if you're looking for a business partner, or if you're looking for a life partner, or if you're looking for a position in your life as well, or waiting for a boss to come into your life, this could be one of these people. And if they come into your life, take a decision wisely if it is your life partner, whether you'll be able to cope up with them, be with them for a long term. And if you can, then you can go ahead with this. And if you cannot, then ensure that you take a step backwards, and rather than that, focus on healing yourself. Also, if you heal yourself, the cards are saying that you can be in that position where you are self-assured, where you know where you are going, and you can decide for yourself and for future. Also, the cards are saying that it is very important for you to see the light, which means you've had experiences in your past, you've had things that have happened to you in your past, and from those things there are learnings that you've had. So now leave the pains behind and see that light and move ahead with that light. So if there is anything that you wanted to achieve in your life, whether it is an exam, whether it is a job, whether it is a business, see that light and start working towards it. And if you start working towards it, looks like by the end of the month you'll achieve it, and by mid of the month you'll be sure about how you go forward about it. This is the month of heart healing. So heal yourself, heal your emotions, let yourself heal. And healing is the theme of the month. So allow yourself some time to heal and meditate or see a counselor. But healing is going to be important. Another important thing this month is do not keep thinking of negative things or do not keep thinking of the past or the things that have happened or not happened in your life, but that are limiting or that are negative. Don't keep thinking about that. Rather than think positive, think of good things. You can do a positivity exercise. I will leave a link in the description box with you. But ensure that you're positive this month. And if you do that, by the end of the month, not only money will flow into your life, but you'll help others also and you'll flow the money out also. You can do a sharing of wealth exercise, which means that you can take out 110, one, whatever money you can take out, like a 10 rupee or a 50 rupee or a 100 rupee, you can take out some money out of the money that you are earning, your salary or your income, and buy 5 things out of that money. It can be 5 toffees as well. Have one by yourself, give some one to your family member, give one to your maid or somebody around your area, and 2 to people who you don't know, kids on the signal or some beggars. Share it with them, and if you do that, the wealth will keep increasing in your life. So overall, this is a month of healing. Let yourself heal. And mental exercise of the month also is that write down the things that are not working for you, write down the things that have happened in your past that are pulling you back, that are making you stick at one place. And once you write it down, write down what you want to do in your life. What is the new belief system? What is the new things that you want to create in your life? How you want to lead your life? See that light for yourself, create that light for yourself, and write it all down. And when you write it down, you can burn the things that are not working out for you anymore and create a new belief system for yourself. You can also meditate on creating a new you or creating a new life for yourself, and that will help you. Grounding will also help you. You can do grounding exercise as well. And your chakra of the month is going to be third eye chakra. Third eye chakra will help you see clearly, let go of the things that do not exist, that are not there, that are painful, and also create a new path for yourself. Third eye chakra is here in between the eyebrows. The mantra is Om. So sit anywhere and chant Om. It is really going to help you. The number of the month for you is number 9, and the color of the month, red, blue, purple, any shade of it is going to be good for you, even violet for that matter. So have those shades around you, clothes, curtains, bed sheets, hanky, anything would do. And if you want to know more than this or want a personalized tarot reading, you can contact me through the Facebook link or the description box. And please like the video, share the videos with everyone that you can, and subscribe the channel. And I will see you with next month's prediction. Till then, take care. Have a good month. Bye-bye.